Move your left hand.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
This will help. I know what this is. It might work on your fears. Thank you. Connie! Let's stick together! Please let my friends be okay. Stay quiet.